Hello, everybody. It is 31 degrees here at Millstone Firewood, which is great for me because all the bugs and snakes and ground hornets and other annoyances have all gone straight back to hell where they belong. The weather is cool enough where I can work out here and not die of heat stroke. So for the past couple days, I've been working on this tree service maple. If you remember, a couple months ago, my neighbor had a couple of maple trees that got taken down, and I wound up with all the wood from that, and some of it was just too large to put in the firewood processor. So I had to do it, you know, the old way with, you know, chainsaw and log splitter. I started working on that. This is what's left. And these are just they're too big, and they have some pretty nasty knots in them. Just couldn't risk putting them into the firewood processor because I don't want to get them jammed. And this one here is just way too big. So today we're going to finish cutting these up, get these knocked out. We're using the log splitter that we just repaired. And it still needs a little more work with the muffler. It was running really good. I'm happy with it. And I noticed something, and maybe you guys saw it in the last video. When I was running this, and the camera was on the fuel tank, you know, you could see the fuel tank, it looked like the tank was moving around. And I saw that on the video. I'm like, that is really strange. And I'm like, is the tank loose? And I'm like, I could stand a little bit of tightening, but it's not moving that much. I mean, that was just weird. That was a strange phenomena or effect, actually. Maybe somebody can explain why it was doing that. All right, so let's get started, get this job done. Got the steel MS-661C, wonderful saw. This thing has really been pulling its weight. Get this thing warmed up.
Put a zip tie on here, give me a 16-inch mark, so from the end of the zip tie, see this? From the end of the zip tie, the saw blade is 16 inches. So that's my quick and dirty log measure.
Mm-hmm.
it's time to crank up the log splitter and start working on these things. It's going to take me a little while. And then I'm going to put on some music and zip through this.
takes care of the big logs. They're now out of the way.
I can now access my kindling pile again. And we've got this pile of cherry over here, which I think, considering the condition of it, I'm going to turn that into charcoal, or some of it anyway.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you later.